Hello friends, welcome back to the my new video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friends, we are going to talk about realme phone setting guys, and today friends I am going to show you guys how to take a screenshot on realme phone. Friends, you want to take a screenshot on your realme phone, so how to take a screenshot. And friends, you want to take a three finger screenshot, so how to use three finger screenshot and how to on three finger to take a screenshot setting on realme phone device. Friends, first of all open your phone setting. After on phone setting, then scroll it, and then you will find here this tool setting. So then click on tool setting, and then first you can see your gesture setting. Then you want to use your swipe gestures, and then you want to use your button navigation. So you can set from here. So friends, we will click on screenshot. Then you can see screenshot setting. Then you can see swipe down with three finger setting is on. So friends, on your realme phone friends, your three finger swipe down is off. So then first of all you will have to on. After on friends, you can take a screenshot with your three finger swipe down with three finger, and friends you can take a screenshot. Friends, you can just swipe down with three finger, we can take a screenshot, and friends click on screenshot. And friends, you want to edit a screenshot, so you can edit also. So friends, you want to crop, so you can crop from here, and friends click on edit. So friends, we can crop. And friends, you want to add filter, friends you want to add here tags, so you can add. So guys, I will add here screenshot. As you can see, screenshot and done. And friends, you can increase and decrease, and you can set like that. Friends, you want to change this color, so you can change color also. So like that friends, you can take a screenshot and you can edit guys, save here, and you can save the screenshot on your phone. Save friends, screenshot will save. And friends, you want to delete the screenshot, so you can delete also. Delete here, a screenshot will delete. So like that friends, we can take a screenshot with three finger on realme phone device. So bye guys, thanks for watching the video.